Now, if you're into a lot of bling, as well as an infinity shank, a halo, and a pear-shaped center, then you definitely should check out the Delaney. Now, here she is. The center stone is a 10 by 7 millimeter, a Forever One Pear Moissanite by Charles & Colvard set on three slight clawed prongs, okay? There are natural diamonds along the halo, on the top portion around the center stone here, as a micropave setting. There are diamonds all along the infinity shank, 3/4 of the way down, and as you can see, if you take a look at it here, you may think this is actually a 3-band shank, but actually this is a center engagement ring with 2 contoured matching bands. So it's a really, really nice setting, especially when it's paired next to each other, because it gives it a very nice flushed look and feel. It's actually just stunning. Now, that being said, it's obviously very shiny. There are diamonds everywhere. Diamonds along the back band, the front band, the side of the shank here, along the infinity shank, as well as the halo and the huge center stone to really cap it off. So it's a beautiful, beautiful setting. Now, if you are interested in the Delaney, the item number CS216, you can easily find that in the search bar on fireandbrilliance.com, or you can also click on the link in the comment section below, and it'll take you directly to our website so you can take a look at all of the variations that we have to offer for the Delaney, as well as in different metal types and color, as well as in different center stone shapes and sizes. You could just make it and choose the options that really caters to your own unique tastes and preferences, okay? So if you have any questions at all, please feel free to reach out to us, and one of our jewelry consultants will be more than happy to help you out.